Go with it, take our game. How y'all feeling today? It's a new day. Welcome to part three of the little video for me, where we draw that Chevrolet Corvette C7 2019 Grand Sport. You know what it is. Don't play with us, man. We get all the cars, all the content for y'all. And you know we getting right, for me? Off the rip. And you know we about to get bendy, get shifty, get drifty. I ain't gonna lie to you. Feel me? So don't play with it.
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Don't play with it.
Now, the Lovette was large on with some little pressure, but let's get into the video though. It's that C7, y'all. Don't play with them. Got them exhaust pipe. I can tell it's straight pipe. I can tell. Titanium pipes, my dog. Like, just, you got the vents. Oof. All right, look at that girl, boy. She a beast. She's a beast. She is a beast.
By the exhaust,
so I'm not turning on, they can hear the idle. Sure. The barbecue, boy. Sunday school special shirt ass, boy.
No idea.
Yeah,
I'm just here today.
Okay.
If you don't put the key on the fob here.
Oh, that's where it goes?
Yes, sir. All right.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. It's upside.
Canada.
Yeah, it's still pretty good. It feels good. I think it feels, the seats are a little more comfortable than the scat pack, but it's a scat pack. I love it. To me, it feels like it's good, but it is a coupe and it is a very small car. As you can see, my legs is touching the steering wheel, but I still want it. What y'all think? The Porsche is off my list now, so the only two that's on my list is Scat Pack, white Scat Pack, you know I'm a rapid, or 2019 Grand Sport. You got everything done to it. You got the cams, got straight pipes, titanium exhaust tips, 6.2, how can you go wrong? What y'all think in the comments? Should I go Scat or should I go C7? I'm gonna look at y'all comments. Shit, I need help picking. I'm here. What you think? If you could have any car that you guys have in the lot right now, which one would you get? C7?
Yes, sir.
I got one life for C7.
You don't see them on the road, man. That many.
Yeah, you don't.
You don't.
My brother's got a C8.
C8?
Yeah. Shoot. He's got a C8. I don't want a C8 anymore just because he got one. Nobody has a Scat Pack, though. A couple people have Hellcats. Nobody really has a Scat Pack.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Track.
Yep.
Boy, if you don't get.
It's your girl, the wifey. It's cold outside, my head hurts. I gotta go to work at 7 o'clock. But this is so fun, and if he wants to do it, we're gonna do it. We're gonna have fun doing it, and the pretty sunset. I hope I don't look crazy. That's not him. Please come back and get me because I'm coming.
No problem.
take off, you know. It's that vent, bitch, that C7. You know, time, you know. Give it a little.
Thank you.
I'm gonna need y'all to like, comment, subscribe to the video. Let me know if you want me to get, for me, the throw in the comments rather you want me to get the scat, that white scat, for the little 30 G, or the C7 for the little 60. We're gonna see something. I ain't gonna lie. No, I might do some more looking around and not going back to y'all niggas. But let me know what y'all think, though. I want to know. I want a little bit of y'all input type shit. So let me know in the comment. Don't forget to slap that subscribe button. 95% of y'all not subscribed. Toppy, tell it. I mean, not Toppy. Toast. Say like, comment, subscribe, gang. Feel me? And y'all in little dog words, he said it. I ain't going to lie. But... I'm gonna get back with y'all in the next video. Takeover gang out. Fuck you talking about, nigga.